goes by the name Bandhava, a former sex worker, now a madam in the red light area of Sangli. She is ensuring that young girls in the profession are aware of their rights. She set up a zero budget school for the women and is ensuring that their children go to a proper government school. Here is her story.
The bell marks the beginning of the school day in Sangli in southern Maharashtra, the city that has the second highest number of HIV/AIDS patients in the country after Mumbai. The customers are waiting outside the brothels in Sangli, Swaroop Talkies locality, but the sex workers are busy elsewhere, starting their classes with the customary hymns. Leading the prayers is Amir Vishikandar Sheikh or Bandhava, madam of a brothel and the founder of this school that she started for sex workers in 2008. Bandhava was just 15 years old when betrayed by her lover, she landed in this trade. Over the years, she saw many sex workers fall prey to HIV/AIDS. Supported by NGOs, Bandhava took on the job of educating her customers and other sex workers on safe sex practices.
मैं 8 साल हो गया ऐसे ही काम करते हैं और पूरा समाज सेवा भी करती हूँ और नई पीढ़ी को जानकारी भी HIV के बारे में जाना.
While classes on HIV/AIDS and use of condoms is a part of the curriculum here at Bandhava School, the focus is also on reading, writing and spoken English.
ये दो साल में बहुत फर्क पड़ गया है स्कूल के वजह से. स्कूल पढ़ते हैं ना, अच्छा हुआ. किधर भी जाके कोई इंग्लिश बात करता है ना, वो भी समझता है. उनके साथ बात करता भी थोड़ा बहुत.
At this zero budget school, the roadside turns into a classroom and the volunteers into teachers. And Bandhava herself dons the role of a stern principal.
जब तक स्कूल चालू है कोई लड़की उठ के आएगी नहीं. स्कूल बंद होने के बाद तुम आओ, 6 बजे तक हम लोग का टाइमिंग है. स्कूल शुरू है तब तक कोई कस्टमर आएगा, आएगा तो फिर सीधा बोलेगा, सुनेगा नहीं तो मार खा के जाए.
एजुकेशन एंड अवेयरनेस हैज एम्पावर्ड द सेक्स वर्कर्स टू प्लान अ बेटर लाइफ, नॉट जस्ट फॉर देमसेल्व्स बट ऑल्सो फॉर देयर चिल्ड्रन. दे नाउ पुशिंग टू सेंड देयर किड्स टू गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स. And today, it's a matter of pride for Yamuna that her daughter Anjali teaches them how to read and write.
पहले उसको ABCD नहीं आता था, अब उसको ABCD आता है. मुझे बहुत खुशी होती है जब उसे ये सब लिखने को आता है.
Bandhava also gives shelter to abandoned or orphan children of sex workers and also formed a registered organization, Vaishya Mahila AIDS Nirmulan Kendra. Bandhava hopes that her makeshift school will take the form of a full-fledged educational center and even impart computer education, so that someday these women can leave these lanes behind.